Yo, what is that thing?
This is the meter the utility company uses to measure how much water, gas, and electric we're using.
Maybe we have been using too much energy lately.
Them things is spinning fast.
How does one even read this contraption?
Nobody knows. It's one of human civilization's great mysteries.
They purposely make these things impossible to read so you can't tell whether or not you're being ripped off.
Maybe I can help.
Dr. Light?
Relax, I'm not here to fight. I'm simply here to read the meter.
What? You work for the utility company?
Actually, I own the utility company. It's my latest business venture.
I knew the utility company was run by a bunch of crooks! Just look at this bill! It's ridiculous!
And also accurate. You Titans are pulling an incredible amount of energy from the grid.
What's football got to do with this?
No, not the grid iron, the grid. It's a network of wires and pipes that supply electricity, gas, and water from my power plant to every building in Jump City, including your tower. You are my highest paying customers, and I want you to know that I appreciate you.
Then can you at least give us a discount on our bill?
Oh, no, no, no. I can't possibly afford to do that and maintain a 9-figure salary. Now pay up.
Looks like we got no choice. It's ridiculous.
It's been a pleasure doing business with you. See you again next month.
I ain't no mathematician, but I don't think we can afford another bill like that.
Then we need to stop the hands on the meter from spinning. Titans, go! Make a few minor adjustments to your lifestyles. From now on, enjoy the silence.
Silence is so distracting.
From now on, take the stairs!
Oh, you are ruining the good times!
From now on, no more cooking!
Then how am I supposed to eat?
Not my problem!
Come on, man! I really got to go!
From now on, do your business outside! Okay, Titans, let's see how we did!
I bet we stopped that meter dead, yo!
Oh, man! It's just taunting us!
I hate this stupid meter.
I say, we annihilate it!
Our powers are no match for that meter's hard outer shell!
If we can't destroy that thing, then how's we gonna lower our bill?
I know! Titans, go! Install eco-friendly upgrades! It's working! We're now producing our own electricity!
Yeah!
What are we gonna do about the gas line?
I believe I can take care of that. There you go! I just switched us over to natural gas! Instant meatloaf!
Two down, ones to go.
Now we just need to take care of the water situation.
Leave the plumbing to me.
You put a toilet in the elevator?
Not just any toilet. A compostable toilet that transforms waste into energy.
Right, but did you have to put it in the elevator?
The extra height of the elevator shaft allows for extra compost, which we can use to fertilize the vegetables in our garden.
Ew, I am not eating those vegetables.
Suit yourself, Raven.